is my name, Alan Smith is his name alongside me, and we're hoping to bring you some fine action from this game today. It's Bayern Munich today versus Manchester United. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal, Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence, Thiago plays with Arturo Vidal in the centre of the park, Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal, Paul Pogba plays with Ander Herrera in midfield, Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. James Rodriguez. Well, they could pose some danger now. Going through the gears now, James Rodriguez. James Rodriguez! Frank Ribéry. Arturo Vidal. Thiago.
I'm back.
It's kind of a free team.
On the attack here, Arjen Robben. It's Kimmich.
Oh my god, this game, I'm not showing one FIFA game in my time, so...
Romelu Lukaku,
they've
lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there.
Easy,
sitting where we are, the counter-attack looked on, but they didn't see it down on the pitch.
But, yeah, there's a upgrade of like 2 years instead of 1 year or something.
Can he pick somebody out with his pullback?
Shoot. Oh, for Christ's sake.
Shoot. Get it.
Just in the position to Bayern Munich today, Alan. It doesn't look a straightforward task by any means.
No, I don't think so. I mean, the German giants are used to
having
things.
Were, like, group up in demo.
Should be prepared for a fight here.
Can you be together in a demo?
I don't think we can play together, no.
Yeah.
Coming on strong, and looking to play their way through now.
You need to get the clue back up the outside.
Now the shot! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and
split. It is a goal!
Oh, it's the worst goal ever. Worst goal ever.
I cannot
but
score.
Still a goal. Okay, that goal is bloody dirty.
Earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
There the goal is
now in the
lead. I'm even worse than Chief now in real life.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And that will be a goal kick. Frank Ribéry.
Now it's James Rodriguez.
Shots off. Good stop by the goalkeeper. I like the look of this attack.
I'm level 10. What the hell?
They do lead now by two. And they've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. Much the better team. And this is another moment to prove that.
Well, they've been knocking on the door and opening that door so many times during the match. Deservedly ahead.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. And Herrera. Rodriguez. Was good progress with this attack. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. In with a chance. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Arturo Vidal. Arjen Robben. Now this looks promising. Lewandowski. That's a brilliant goal.
Yeah.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here.
Two birds.
Another angle on it here.
Two birds.
The graphics to FIFA just suck.
You're not meant to, you support KSI. Like, oh my Jesus Christ.
You don't often see this, such a one-sided going the opposition.
I've never made the difference.
Surely out of the contest almost before it began. And Herrera. Yeah. And they've cut it out.
I was hoping to, but you never know. I'm going to after this. So.
So we've
reached a break. 3-0 for half-time score.
Here you are, Tom. Oh, they're all fine. They're barely even touched.
Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time. David Alaba. Jerome Boateng, Thiago, Rodriguez. Here's a chance to attack. He's got his shot off now. It comes out off the goalkeeper. And shoots! Very close in, Alan, but not very close to scoring.
Yeah, a simple save in the end, and it should have been anything but. He should have been picking it out of the net, the keeper.
Thiago. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. James Rodriguez. What a good way to score.
I beat the 10-2.
Well, he's not far out.
You've
got to be on your toes in these circumstances, and he was.
Another big goal for Bayern. I don't think they're going to be caught now, do you?
No, I don't think so. Not with the professionalism in that team.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Throw has literally tossed possession away. Into the middle it goes from Anthony Martial. Rodriguez. Robert Lewandowski. Bayern playing well now. Lewandowski! And that's a fantastic goal. And that's the third, the hat-trick. It's a day he'll never forget. Well, Alan, maybe that's the one he'll treasure the most because it's given him the hat-trick.
Yeah, and he'll be taking home that match ball with a great deal of pride.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. James Rodriguez! James Rodriguez! It's the Colombian who... Goalkeeper is annoyed with himself.
Oh my God, he's alive.
He did get a piece of it.
Not quite enough.
Oh, I thought he was dead.
But it was well struck and too fierce for him.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. That's good movement forward here. It's Daley Blind. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Now it's James Rodriguez. Well, we thought we were here for a very even contest, Alan, but it hasn't panned out that way at all.
It hasn't. I mean, you look at the two sides, man for man. There's...
Thiago. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Return ball. Good defending. Rodriguez. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Lewandowski. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, it's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took a chance to get in there and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals. Played forward. A bit of menace in this attack. James Rodriguez. And he's put it away. Hat-trick Goal number three here, and it's a perfect day for the player. Well, there is a saying that things come in threes. They've come in threes for him, a hat-trick.
Not just three goals, but he's played really well. His overall game has been top class today.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Putting the Lewandowski. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his, and he's made sure he's protected it. Magnificent performance by Bayern Munich. They've been simply brilliant here in a game that, well, it was predicted, and including us in the predictions, that it would be a close match. It's certainly not close, and Bayern, brilliant today. Mkhitaryan could get his cross in now. Well, the ref says play on, and they can get a cross in here. Lukaku looked in control, anything but. What a miss.
Yeah, he looked so composed, and then to do that, his teammates won't let him forget that.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Here's a chance to attack. Cross by Martial. On the move and able to cut out the pass.
He's alive, though.
Cool.
Still one of the best sights in the game, but full cry up. Robin! Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Could be awkward if he loses the ball here, and he might do. There's some pressure on him. Yeah, he's cut that out well, well read.
That's
and there's the last
right,
blast
yeah.
on the whistle today.
Yeah.
Working on that thing?
Big deadline tomorrow.
You get some of this down, yeah? You'll have finished in no time. Michael.
Have I got news for you, sunshine? Jim, Catherine.
Michael, you're just in time for breakfast. Grab yourself a coffee.
Oh, don't mind if I do.
Well, what's going on?
Pre-season could have been better, eh? Well, it seems that some people think that a change of scene could bring out the best in you.
So, what?
Well, I've been having some very interesting chinwags with reps from some of Europe's top clubs. Bayern, PSG, Atletico. Oh, and I just got off the blow with a gent representing, wait for it, none other than Los Blancos.
Shut up.
Real Madrid? The very same. Seems like you made quite the impression in the US of A. Well, it's early days, but they'd like to talk about getting you on board before the transfer window shuts. This is as big as it gets, Alex. Bigger stars, bigger games, bigger contracts.
You're not having me on. Like, you know, these were my childhood idols growing up. Raul, Roberto Carlos, Zidane, come on!
Looks nailed from what the agent was telling me.
It's an honor, sure. But you're only 18, Alex. You know, it's a dream move, I understand that. But the pressure, you think about it, you're going to be down there
what?
On your
Why?
Own.
Why are you snugging
with
her?
Squad,
why
you probably won't even be a starter. There's going to be lots of other chances in your career.
I hate
right now, this is
people.
A risky move. And your fans, they're not going to forget. Not for something like this.
I know, Grandad. But this could be my one shot. Look what happened to Dad.
Oi. Do not think like that. You are not Harold.
Look, I know it's a lot to take in, but we've got to move fast, otherwise they might consider moving elsewhere.
Well, if it's got Michael's approval and it's what you really want, then...
What does your heart tell you?
It's been my dream since I was a child, Mum. How can I say no?
Okay, deal's gonna take a few days to iron out, but in the meantime, I need you to find an extra gear for the first few games of the season, yeah? Could whack a naught on the transfer fee.
Oh, it didn't tell me the truth.
Alexa, what's my commute?
Why have I got a police car? I think I bought the DLC for it, actually.
So you want to grab yourself a bear blood?
Chelsea? Why am I on a bench? Chelsea?
Gaffer doesn't think you've got your head in the what game with all this transfer business going on. Frankly, I'm inclined to agree.
Boss, my head's fine. Trust me.
Personally, I
hope
stay, lad.
Just an actual gap. That's funny.
Alright, Hunter, it's time. Here's your chance to win them back, lad.
I'm not leaving like this.
That's the spirit, lad.
The fans who used to cheer him are now booing him. Him being Alex Hunter, who's being sent on here. And it's not a great time to come on because his team are struggling in the game on the scoreline. They're already down to 10 men, and the crowd are now going to have their say about Alex Hunter and the Real Madrid rumours.
Yeah, I mean, it was always going to happen, wasn't it? Part and parcel of the modern game. Alex Hunter would have expected it, especially with his team trailing to this extent.
They're going to find it hard to keep him in these circumstances, aren't they? He's not being treated particularly well. Maybe the fans feel he's not treating the club particularly well. Yeah, it's, messy, Alan, isn't it?
It is messy.
Fabregas!
What is happening?
The goalkeeper.
I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. He certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
You
know. Getting forward well as a team now. Hunter. Gonna try it. Up for grabs here. Ooh.
You haven't. Your son told your wife with a champagne bottle.
Into the attacking third. Lukaku! Oh, it's a long way away from the target. He was so close in.
Oh, that's a howler. And he's getting some stick off those supporters.
Don't. Do that.
Herrera. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Pogba. Now that's a throw.
Okay. David Morty.
And a Herrera. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. There's some potential in this move. They've opened them up here. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. He has got a chance to get the cross in. Fabregas stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. And Herrera. Neatly intercepted. Well, when they do say, and you've been in these matches, about the psychology of getting it right on the big day, you would have thought ability-wise it's very much a level pegging here, but in fact, one side seems far more up for it than the other.
Yeah, I think that does seem to be the case, whether the one manager has pumped up his players, got them ready, better than his opposite number, that seems to be the case at the moment.
Romelu Lukaku. Here's Martial. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
He's in here!
Well, just when the fans seem to be giving up, Alex Hunter hasn't given up. He's got a goal and maybe got his team back in with a sniff of something from this game.
Yeah, I think so. It might have changed things and given them a glint of light in this match. That looked beyond them at one stage.
Well, you get a lot of satisfaction as a goal scoring forward for knocking one in from that distance. You know you're in the right place.
Yeah, and this striker has got the nose for it. He's got the instinct and it looks a simple one, but you have to be there.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Marcos Alonso. Pogba. Back on the ball now, Chelsea. It's looking good, this move. Here's a chance! Fantastic credit to Alex Hunter, who's got his team really back in it. And certainly not distracted by all these rumours.
Well, that's the potential, that's the talent that Real Madrid are supposedly looking at. Look at him down there. I mean, it speaks volumes for the boy's character.
Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. And Herrera. Could be dangerous. Now this is, he might be through. Lukaku! Oh, he's taken it off his toes and hung on to it.
Yeah, no knockdowns there for any lurking strikers. Good goalkeeping.
We're down to the last 5 minutes now. And the margin is still just one goal. Damian. Getting forward well as a team now. Chance for a teammate now. What an opportunity to wrap up the match.
Oh, yeah, that's what you need to be in these situations. Clinical, have no mercy. They just didn't show it there.
Still tough going for Chelsea, still trailing. But their side is so full of natural winners, they're unused to being in this position, really.
Yeah, those Chelsea fans got...
Willian! Superb from De Gea. It's a corner, and it could be absolutely crucial as they look for this equaliser. It might be the last decent chance they get. Put the corner in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. The break is definitely on. 5 minutes still to go, Alan. Added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Pogba. And a Herrera. Shot up! Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
That's Billy Queta. Clock, good vision. Williams! They've equalised. Late on, it's level again. And what a great contest this is turning out to be. Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Well, all second half they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end they deserved it.
Incredible game, one that we'll remember a long, long time with so many goals.
How many goals have we scored?
Referee says that's that.
Four. In the journey.
I've scored zero.
Well, the disappointment when the final whistle went, we could have done with it going on and on and on. It was that bad.
You almost get the feeling the players didn't want the ref to blow the final whistle.
In my last match, I played I played Bayern Munich against Man United and they scored a 1-8-0. That was my beginner's level, so it wasn't really too impressive.
And with just 15 hours to go until the transfer window slams shut, we are still awaiting word on whether Alex Hunter's sensational...
All right, coming. There he is, Michael Taylor, super agent. What do I sign?
You gotta come with me now.
What? Wait, now!
Move it!
I knew I should have taken the back rent.
All right, Michael.
It's starting to freak me out. What is going on? We've been had. The agent, the one I've been dealing with, he's a complete fraud.
Move it!
Wait. You saying that Real never wanted me? Guy was one of those parasite middlemen, complete chancers.
No.
You know, the kind that manufactures deals between players and clubs. No, Real didn't know anything about it.
Michael!
Come on!
Do you want to tell me where we're going now?
Trying to save your career.
Are you sure this is
what
you're
talking about?
This tour of the US.
Deal coming.
What does your heart tell you?
Shake it down, shake it down, shake it down. Shake it down, shake it down, shake it down.